Alright, we're back, everybody, with more Elden Ring here. We gotta go back up to find the jail. Oh, there's an item here. That's one of the things we have to light, and the rest are on towers, looks like. So, get ready, because I'm betting things are gonna get real. Okay, things change locations. Take away your mount. Invigorating cured meat. Gonna be enemies here somewhere. Oh, great. That's horse crap. If there's a bunch of these guys, then I really should go buy that. I think it was a torch that lets you see invisible enemies. Picked up a torch. What did that torch do? So I already have it. See if it works, I guess. I don't know if you have to hold it up or not. I just am, because it does make things a little bit easier to see. Cool. I can see you, but it doesn't help me with how fast you freaking are. Dude. Back off. I can't hit him. I swear a quick weapon would be much better. Could they have made it any more annoying? I see ya. Not cool. Okay. One more. No, that was stupid, Matt. Oh, she sees him. I don't care as long as that freaking thing is dead, dude. Okay, last one's over there. There's an item there. Golden rune level 12. Climb, dummy. Okay, this is all four of them right here. A seal was broken in town. All the seals are just a seal. Teleporter. Guessing all the seals. Black knife, armor, hood, gauntlets, greaves. Nice. It is. Scale armor used by the Black Knife Assassins, forged to make no sound. Traces of power yet remain in its concealing veil, which muffles the sound of footsteps. The assassins that carried out the deeds of the Knight of the Black Knives were all women, and rumored to be Newman, who had close ties with Marika herself. Pretty cool. Oh yeah, white reed armor. Never read that. Armor of the White Reeds, fashioned from banded iron plates worn by Inaba, head disciple of the great swordsman Okina. The Inaba traveled in pursuit of not only the master who abandoned them, but also proper deaths, won honorably through hard-fought combat. To be a White Reed is to seek death, fitting for the Inaba, who desired nothing more than to die by the sword. All right, well, we should be done with the black knives in this area, so. Let's just run around and see if there's any new loot now. I don't remember if there was any other seals. I think there was just the one. I don't want to teleport yet. Yeah, I think it was just that one seal, which is fine. Okay. I'm gonna go over here and check out this area up above here. Bunch of all the nerds up here. Up here. Minor Erdtree. Forming stone. Okay, get off my screen. Normally where there's a minor Erdtree, there's a nerd tree avatar, but might not be on this one. Poison. Yay. Apparently there's not. There's the nerd tree avatar right there. Thorny cracked tear and a ruptured crystal tear. I haven't even been looking at the flask ingredients to see what you can make with it. Probably should. I don't use it a whole lot other than for the opaline bubble tear, which is just like a free get out of death card, kinda, sorta, because you can get hit and not die. Not take damage. I didn't hit that thing. Stop moving. Bzz, 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 bzz. Oh. 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 Gotcha. Alright, so... I guess... Hey, there's a red wolf. Have I been over there? No, I have not. That's like right there. Yep. That's where that is. Where's four? Oh, get rid of that. I guess we teleport and see where that takes us. Had a sombering. They line up. Goodbye, I'm done. Come on. Hmm. Gela's Hallig Tree. Cool, we found it. Can I loot this, please? Too cool, cool. Hey, a grace, nice. Come on. Light the grace. Why is there ants up here? I hate ants. Boy, this is... You're a big boy, aren't you? Holy moly, ginormous, holy crap. Envoy crown. Envoy crown? Freaking ants, dude. How much I hate freaking ants. What, you don't know what to do? Okay, cool. How many of them are there? There's a piece of loot there. Pull up and nab this. Kill that guy. Smithing stone 8. Okay. I'm gonna go this way because these guys are aggro. Unvise Longhorn. Which one are you shooting at me? You are. And that one is. There's a crap ton of them. No, go away. Oh, this is cool. No. Stop it. I don't know how to get to you. Stop. Leave me alone. Holy, what is their range? Apparently, not that far. Jeez. Noxious. What's my range? Probably crap. Fire arrow, golden arrow, serpent arrow. Don't know if they can be poisoned, but and don't know how long it'll last, but arrows. Oh, sleep. Wonder if I can put him to sleep. Probably not, because they're poisoned. Oh, that one went to sleep. And then woke up. Oh, I'm sleepy. I did put that one to sleep, that's funny. Can I make firebone arrows, lightning arrows, magic bone, halig tree? What do these do? Poison bone, cold bone, blood bone, rot bone, arrows. Poison wore off, huh? Why is it not showing me damage numbers? How is that happening? Okay, well, you're rotted, so you're dead. All that, and I died because I missed my jump. What a nightmare. All right, that sucked. I feel horrible now. Okay, we're gonna continue in the next one, so that was sucky. All right. Hope you liked this video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button for me. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, everybody, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.